has an original plan for each and one of us. And you also, when you were still babies, you have your plans, right? At meron kang sa magulang mo, ano ka gusto mo pag maging malaki ka na, pag nakatagamay ka na? Gusto kang maging... Gusto mo maging doktor. Gusto mo maging nurse. Gusto mo maging... You have your dreams, diba? Why? Because yun yung gusto ng Lord sa atin. Gusto niyo magkaroon tayo ng vision, magkaroon ng purpose yung buhay natin dito. But guess what? The devil will try its best. So that as you are growing up, you will forget about your future, your destiny, and you will just admire the world. And that is what happened to many of us. The devil will cut off your future. Dati gusto mo, maging ano ka, maging nurse ka, nagwinti mo yung lahat para makasira buhay mo. Dadali kayo sa mga maling tao, dadali kayo sa maling lugar, ipapakit kayo sa iyo mga karanasan na doon ka mahina.
Anong point pa wala?
Nasabi, madali kang bumitaw, madali mong questionin yung faithfulness ni Lord sa buhay mo, and then later on, magsakal na. Nasakal na yun. Etc. And other people might say na, malakas na talaga ako eh. Malakas talaga ako. But